Hello dear subscribers, today let's talk about how to fix black screen in Windows 10. So if you see something like this when you try to log in into your system, so you know you may have problems with something. So I will tell you what you can try to fix and what can help you to fix this problem. So first of all, you can get problems with some cables, or you can also, if you have HDMI, you can try to connect it to your to some another display, your laptop or to television with HDMI cable. And next, you can try. It's also you can try to start Windows in safe mode. You can also try it by clicking F8 when you power off first your laptop, shut down, and when you turn it on, you just click F8 several times and you will open Windows in safe mode. And you can also from safe mode fix this problem. So you can also try to uninstall display drivers and to install new display drivers. It may be caused by some corruption of display drivers. Also, you can try another way, is just FN and your display in F files F10. In my it's F10. So maybe you just click to turn off your screen. But in this case, you won't see mouse. If you see mouse, it's not this problem. So that's all I can say. This is all ways you can try to correct your Windows 10. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel. Click like and goodbye.